Lockheed General quit. That debate announcement.
This is not good for the country, what's happening here, because it isn't, I don't think, full. Aren't this because the grand jury rendered a correct verdict